This is Poolside Chat, where every week we answer your questions on how to fix and maintain your swimming pool. Poolside Chat is presented by InyoPools.com, helping pool owners find the right parts since 2001. Now here's your host, Matt and Rob.
Hello and welcome back to another fun episode of Poolside Chat presented by InyoPools. I'm Rob, and if this were the classic tag team of the Hart Foundation, I would be Brett the Hitman Hart, and this would be Anvil.
Okay, well, that's wrong. If this was the classic tag team of the Rockers, I would be Shawn Michaels. You would be Marty Jannetty, a.k.a. no one knows who that guy is.
No
offense to any Jannetty family out there. I totally apologize. today's question is focusing on salt chlorine generators.
Wrestling.
Sadly. How to do a figure four?
Figure four leg lock.
All right. Question is from Jules. The question is from Jules, not Vern. What is the booster / super chlorinate feature used for, and how often do you need to use it on a salt chlorine generator?
All right, I'll take it from here.
Rock it, Rob.
All right, the super chlorinate feature on a salt system basically boosts the salt system to run at 100%. So it shocks the pool, raises the chlorine level. This is typically only needed when you have a high bather load, it rains, the water's cloudy, leave a little bit of algae, use a super chlorinate feature. Yeah. Any other times you can think of?
Hobo pool party?
A hobo pool party?
Yeah. Boxcar Charlie.
Steamboat
Willie.
Yeah.
Yeah, they
you
love...
Over, you gotta use super chlorinate for sure.
Yeah, they don't like soap.
Yeah.
Well, what are you gonna do? But,
But yeah, that's pretty much when you use it. Super chlorinate it for 24 hours. You got to run the pump the whole time. And after that, you switch it back to normal and you should be good.
When do you, like, what's the normal percentage? I'd say like 20, 40% that you would run on a salt chlorine pool?
It's different on every pool. If your chlorine demand is low or the water temperature is cooler, you can probably run it 10, 20, 30%.
Depends on how you size it, I guess, too.
Yeah, it's there's a lot of variables, but typically you're not running it at 100% the whole time, so at 100% you're going to be shocking the pool.
When you super chlorinate it, do you have to put in shock, or you just or it just shock itself?
It basically shocks itself.
Okay. See, I learn something new every day. This is fantastic. I should watch these videos.
Yeah, well. Hitman, Anvil.
Oh, okay, so he's going back to it. Michael's Jannetty. If you have any questions, you can always contact us at 877-372-6038, or you can email Rob at upload@inyopools.com. He is always willing to answer any of your questions. Ask for him by name. Or subscribe to our newsletter and YouTube page, and you can receive a 128-page pool maintenance guide for the low payment of free.
So even Boxcar Willie.
He doesn't have a computer.
Oh, that's true.
No Wi-Fi. No Wi-Fi in the boxcars. It's odd. It's crazy. He's got to get Verizon or something. But thank you.
He's not a pool either, so.
Not. Unless you're on vacation, then he does have a pool. But thank you very much for joining us. Bye.
Bye. Bye.